name is Artist Mark Robb, and welcome artists and YouTube fans. Okay, now, the name of this is the Old Red Barn in the Country, and I have a hot air balloon cut out and kind of stapled it to the canvas, and I'm painting some grass with some cad yellow with this brush. I'm going to use my fan brush and just tap this in with it like that. Put some highlight into the I'll tell you something at the end of this video. Also subscribe to Mark Robb, which is me. If you haven't subscribed to me, subscribe to Mark Robb. The Tomb Wrangler come in real handy. That's a neat tool to have. It's a Tomb Wrangler. One of these. Might want to get you one of those. Tree. Oh man. Woo. Dude, that looks pretty. Oh man. Woo. I like that. I like this painting. Yes. I like painting. I enjoy doing this. I tell you the truth, I really enjoy doing oil painting. It's so much fun. So much fun. I will put some highlight into those heels. They're kind of like heels on the, you know, on the, heels like in Tennessee, somewhere like that, you know, I don't know. They have real trees where that barn is. There we go. put some more paint on this barn just to show you, on camera. I use a number two filbert brush. I'm going, using stuff called metallic silver. It's a beautiful color. It makes it kind of look like metal, like a metal roof on a barn. And was painting it with this number two filbert brush. Isn't it pretty? This is a pretty paint. So if I get 11, 12, even, you know, say up to, I don't know, 100 lights on this, then I'm going to do more paintings like this. More paintings. I'm going to go ahead and take this little fan brush, number two fan brush, and paint the sky red in there, right there. Makes a little titanium white, which with fey blue, it makes it like a real good blue, light blue sky, if that's what you're looking for. You can mix blue with titanium white. If your sky is like a light blue, then try that. Okay, repaint my skies. Just a little bit more titanium white, get a light color to it. There we go. A little bit more titanium white. The more white that you put into that blue, the lighter, the more light blue it would become. Okay, that's what I'm trying to say. Oops, wasn't being careful. Oh well, I'll fix it. Comment me and let me know what you think about me putting a hot air balloon onto that. I think it look, to me, I think it really looks kind of cool. It makes the paint look really, you know, nice and everything. And I cut that out of a counter. That's what I did. wash this brush out and now it is thinner. You make your own yellow green just by adding yellow to a green color. If you have, you know, sap green or whatever, you can add that. I just mixed up, to get that kind of color, I mixed it blue and yellow. Blue and yellow will make green. That's all I did. So much fun. Titanium white onto my fan brush. Okay, well, this one is through. Wiping that paint off my. You notice this shirt that I have on. It says Art for the Heart on it. If you'd like to buy one of these shirt, I have a small and mediums. And this is the only XL I have. So if you want to buy a shirt, you can buy one. Email artfortheheartmark@gmail.com. Also, if you want to buy a painting from me, you can also email artfortheheartmark@gmail.com, and I'd be more than happy to send you one. And read at the end of this video. Bye.